Hello friends, in this video I am going to explain MEMS application of in electronics. So lots of applications are making with the help of MEMS technology. So here I am consider in electronics. So first one is pedometer. Pedometer is device usually portable and electromechanical that count each step person take by detecting the motion of the person hands. It's very useful app to use in our life. Another is a game control is also make the help of MEMS technology. In our general, you can see in your mobile. Another is image stabilization in video camera, hard disk protection, micro display. So micro display is a very small screen. This size of the screen is very less than approx 2 inches. Generally it is used for LCD projector and digital camera. Autofocus lenses, it is generally used for in camera to focus on an automatically or manual selected point. Another is mobile phones. Lots of applications are given using the help of MEMS technology. And another is a hiking altimeter. It is a GPS type of smart device, tracking device used to altitude measure. Another is notebooks, also making with the help of MEMS technology. Inkjet head. Inkjet is a very recently used with the help of MEMS technology. Scuba gear, most of and marine person are use this device. Cabin temperature control, crash prevention. You can in last class and automotive engine, you can see the back side of the car, smart car is fitted in car crash prevention, so it is already informed before the crashing. So anti-fog system are a type of chemical that prevent condensation of water in the form of a small droplet on a surface which are reasonable fog. Another is seat occupy is used to detect if a passenger is sitting in the seat and is provide pressure. Tire brake monitoring, in the last class I have already discussed this. And another is finger sensor. Most of company and school is provide biometrical types, so it is also used by making by with the help of MEMS technology. And another is disk drive head is manufactured, can be either put more disk in a drive, so it is needed to projection screen. Television is also very important. Earthquake sensor, the main objective of this network is rapid and post earthquake digester assessments through the automatic production of a shake map. Another is a Voynich pressure sensor. So this is used in aerospace application for calibration of altimeter and airspeed indicators. Mass data storage system, this is used for many mobiles to need extra extra storage, so you can put some external chip. Okay, so now I am going to also explain in defense military services. In defense military services, it is very used in MEMS technology. Generally it is used for military uses, where is gathering information. So some application are here, like missile guidance, navigation, laser range finder, switches and flight control system, cabin pressure, hydraulic systems, security monitoring, fingerprint sensor for authentication, and surveillance armoring systems, embedded sensor, data storage, aircraft. So lots of applications are they are in military services with the help of making with the help of MEMS technology. So thank you in this video.